size here, 3.0, 3 feet, like that. Number one selling product, all our stuff. But once you get into the higher end, 2x6, as we talked about, high-end wall construction, high-end homes, big bucks, all of those prices, right?
Now, that would be like hotels, say?
Hotels, like the Ritz-Carlton. I just went to New York to negotiate the wall there to stay before Christmas.
Yep.
All 2x6 wall construction. Because when they're charging $2,000 a night for the entry level, they don't want your military base, cardboard walls, or like all these people that have problems with winter right now, because they're all jammed in, and they're all the cardboard between the walls. They're sleeping like almost like prison.
So how it used to be is, and
a wood filler strip. Like one of the first things I was
going to do. This is the first, and then you can put it in the wood.
Yes. So we used this up, and they made it strong, and the product like going to all steel. And the idea was to make this as strong as possible so it doesn't bend, not supporting the trap.
Right.
You can't take it to the other extreme. Imagine you put a sheet of raw steel there.
Thicker, right?
It's a lot.
Yeah.
See the size. You feel that too.
Yeah.
Yeah.